Old Bowl Gang's 365 Days of Outdoors is proudly brought to you by Palo Masonry, building block to your future.
Welcome to Iowa.
There's his doe. That's the first buck we've seen with a doe, so he's on her.
Well, we just got here this morning. It's the 28th of October. We're just kind of doing some roundabout driving, getting some spots looked at to find where deer are actually hiding. Probably seen 40 deer this morning. 10 bucks, 5 shooters, so pretty good area I'd say we're in. We're just gonna go put some boots on the ground and get a spot scouted out, but we've probably seen 5 bucks that big so far. Nothing gigantic, but some pretty nice ones. So let's go get up to this next road turnabout and let's get some boots on the ground.
Took a little while to get this set up there, but got really good cover and it's just dynamite rubs, transition area between creek bottom and hardwoods. We're set up for tomorrow now. Now we're gonna try and find some rest spot to hang out tonight and see where deer are coming out. So let's get out of here.
something. It was a huge 8-pointer. 140. Hopefully I didn't mess our morning up. There's a lot of bucks around. I had to try something. Thank you. see him.
No, I don't.
He's right in the corner.
Must have our wind or something. The doe's coming in, buddy. She's kind of facing us.
She was supposed to bring in that big buck, but she didn't. She sees something now. He must have winded us, so we're gonna sit tight. Wait for another one, I guess. It's just awesome hunting, but gotta have a big one come in.
While we changed gears here in Iowa, we sat where we had all our action yesterday morning. We sat that same spot this morning in dead zone, nothing. We went home about 40 acres away in a transition area between an alfalfa field and set aside grass, and we got the creek behind us where most of the action was taking place. So we're right in the mix, right in the center. So hopefully we get some more afternoon action with the egg fields right here. So I can't get anywhere since seeing nothing this morning. I guess that's all I gotta say. Sit tight and see what happens.
Shooting at 45.
Yeah.
10 ringed him.
Getting dark, but that's the biggest buck of my life. He's an absolute monarch.
Let's see what we got here.
Absolute giant. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 points. Oh. Public land, boys. You can do it. You can shoot Pope and Young, huge bucks on public land. We're here in Iowa this year. It can be done in all kinds of states. Let's get him out of here.
Old bull game.
Old bull game. Punching tags. Maiden voyage, Iowa baby. Look at that. That's a big old buck, boys. By far the biggest of my life. He's gonna have a spot at the old bull gang's. The old bull gang's hearts, because this has been a long time coming. Just so much work, so much fun, so much time spent together. And me and Willie did it today. We moved the set, we just sat. Totally new spot, never been here before. I looked up, I said, there's a big buck. I don't know if I think you shut the camera off, but he kind of worked away. I grunted and he heard it and he scraped and everything. I tickled the horns just a little bit and he came back pissed. Got him. That's all I got to say is I got him. I'm just absolutely humbled. And Mr. Moonphase is right, the rut was on here in Iowa. And
we've been seeing action just steady. And we got one last year on Halloween, Jimmy did, and now we got another one. Ben's got one down today in Iowa as well. Damn nice buck too. We got a lot of work to do. Let's get him out of here.